Today I want to speak about Edison's life. Edison was born on February 11, 1847 in America. When he was 7, he and his family moved to the Party Room, Michigan. He quit school because he had trouble perceiving in his fourth week of gesture, and for 3 years his mother was teacher. When he was 10 years old, he learned the alphabet of Morse by making a simple telegraph machine at the age of 12. He began to sell magazines and fruit on a train. One day, one of the bottles filled chemical substance was broken and the fire broke out in the rail car. And Edison was injured in the work of the train, as well as causing a serious hearing for life. Between 1863 and 1868, he worked in USA and Canada Telegraph. On February 24, 1886, Edison made his second marriage with 20 years old Mina Miller. Three children from this marriage. Thomas Edison lost his life on 18 October 1931. Edison was buried behind his house. Thomas Edison invented an electric light bulb in 1863 and 1868. He worked in USA and Canada Telegraph. On February 24, 1886, Edison made his second marriage with 20 years old Mina Miller. Three children from this marriage. Thomas Edison lost his life on 18 October 1931. Edison was buried behind his house. Thomas Edison invented an electric light bulb in 1879. In 1880, he started to sell bulbs for safe use at home and sell them for $3. In 1878, Joseph Wilson Swan also invented an electric light. The bulb was glass. These two sons decided to unite their forces and founded the company Light. Thank you for listening to me.